Global Endowment, because the meeting last year in Geneva was talking about a research done by IDP saying that actually if the Muslim raise, collect the zakat, they'd be able to collect $600 billion. Let us take 1% of this to cover the gap in the humanitarian response of UN. So the big debate in Geneva in October 2015, I was a part of this debate, and you came back tit for tat and telling them, what do you want? You want just to sort out your problem? Said, yes, we want to sort out our problem by this finance. It started as, if you people cannot transfer the money, let us channel it to other organizations that can transfer the money. It's not very well cooked. Nobody understood. I was in this meeting of the Islamic finance, and I was half asleep, because some speakers spoke for more than 15 minutes, teaching people about what is zakat is, what is sadaqah is, what is Islam is, and it ended by 6 or 7 speakers would not be able to speak. So we are not prepared, we don't know what's happening. The same was the global endowment. Big fluid names, don't know what's the outcome of them. Will this have more control on the local funding to local organizations? Will it be a part of the big system of CT, counter-terrorism, counter-extremism, counter-radicalism, or what? But to be very careful not to be blindfolded and look at something very, very attractive names. Localization is one way. We managed to organize 39 or 40 consultations, national consultation, in 35 countries in less than 1.5 years. Islamic Leaf was a part of this, supporting us. But Islamic Leaf did not capitalize on the success story, and they have to put it down. You people started the big process in September 2014, but did not capitalize on it. South Africa, was it? Should have led this summit, because the summit people did not have any vision for it. We started working before they even employed the chief of staff in June, mid-June 2014. We started our consultation in May 2014, and by the time the chief of staff came, actually, we were ahead of them putting the agenda for the local consultation, national consultation. So Islamic Leaf missed the boat, and you should have more outcome. Great opportunity. Think how much you funded the humanitarian from many, in Tunisia, in Kenya, in Yemen, in South Sudan, Afghanistan, no, Pakistan, no, maybe in Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and so on, so on, so on. And South Africa was a unique opportunity, and you should talk about South Africa, tell them what happened in South Africa. It was a regional consultation, the only regional consultation for local and regional INGO. Localism is something we fought. It was part of the recommendation, but I'm not very happy with the 20% to go to the local organizations. We need to talk about our funding, not about the government funding. When we do the humanitarian response, how much of this $1 spend on building the local community in during humanitarian response? Food, water, shelter, what? So what? We need to find a portion of our budget to train from day one of the conflict, okay, the local community. If I ask people about Syria now, how much money you have left if the war is over, or cease fire next month or end of the year, none of the Muslim organization will have any reserve fund. So we talk about two things in the humanitarian response. One is strategic fund to be left untouchable, only to be decided to be spent after the conflict is over. The second, from day one, to spend on capacity building. And capacity building should not be buried under development or humanitarian response. Independent from humanitarian response and development. Because if you bury it under the budget of development, and humanitarian response will be eaten by the project. This is a new formula. Humanitarian forum is developing. We We did not launch any new initiative because we don't believe in launching a new initiative when you have a big سوق عكاظ يعني بالانجليزي.
Occasion.
Huh? Big event, because everybody will have an event. We have something for more than a year ago called the World Humanitarian Congress, which we have developed its vision a year and a half ago, and actually we consolidating it in December, and our co-action discussed it again in May. But we did not want to launch it, because we want to buy in the people after the summit, and after they see the value that we have contributed, then we can build this by end of 2017. We're not in a rush. That's our network. Alhamdulillah, because we did not make any commitment, I said that earlier on, our network was very good. Alhamdulillah, we managed two side events. I think Islamic Leaf sponsored two, one of them by IRW, the other one by IR Germany. One of them is partnership with OIC, about civil society organization. The other one was de-risking, which co-chaired by the Norwegian Refugees Council as well. Plus, UNDP session on philanthropy, and we developed something called social philanthropy. And this is something we need to work on. Social philanthropy, not actually the philanthropy when you get Toyota or Honda or Lily or Hilton to sponsor. You need the social philanthropy to come from the grassroots. And this word could be complementarity with the localization or localism. And as well as other the religious forum and others and others and others. So we don't want to talk about it. CT was a stumbling block, counterterrorism. It was a result in all the 39 consultations, an outcome. But we were told blithely, you can only discuss it under finance. Nothing more than that. So despite the fact that it affects all the humanitarian work, globally, or social work, whatever it is. But actually, most of the government said that we the only thing that we can discuss it under finance. I think at the end of the day, I'm very satisfied with what Islamic League have achieved. Not very, I'm just satisfied, but not very. Serious, very serious. Process like this has to have somebody full time communicating with everybody from day one. Then, what's next? Somebody came and said commitment for 1 billion riyal or dirham in the coming 4 years. I was just one of the coming, give me a fatwa about suicide is halal. Anyway, well, I'm looking for $20,000 and somebody. It's commitment has to be met and matched in partnership. So those kind of people who make commitment because of the stage management, photographs or others are good, but not good enough for us. We need Islamic Leaf to build the local community. I want Islamic Leaf to come out from all the countries that they are working in because they build the community and they can fund the community. And thinking strategically on advocacy, on research, on networking, on a high lobbying level, which is a very powerful way of solidifying the infrastructure of the local community. And this should be the name of our game. This should be the name of our game. This should be the name of our game. Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to speak. And Sister Lucy was marvelous. Brother Omeir, Mimo, is that still there? Hi, not there? It's gone. Yeah, you're Omeir, huh? How are you? You are there?
Alhamdulillah, I'm here.
And the great Sufi is coming after me.
Yeah.
Inshallah.
He has to.
Inshallah. Jazakumullah.